Ramana sir, Prabhakara Rao sir, Sajid sir, Salati sir, Srihir sir, and my dear friends. We all know that we have a very special guest here with us, Sri P.S. Prabhakara Rao sir. He is a composer and musician who have a very deep knowledge in both Carnatic and Hindustani music. Also, he has composed many live music. He was associated with All India Radio for long years. Today, sir is presenting a class on the topic Origin of Live Music in Andhra Pradesh. Behalf of Music Department, I welcome Sri P.S. Prabhakara Rao sir.
Yeah. slightly.
Origin of light music, Telugu. Music is the most ancient of all arts and eternal too. Even before human life began on this earth, it has been there in the winds and waves. It has also been there when the first trees and flowers and grass appeared. When humanity appeared on the scene, they became the most delicate, subtle and powerful medium for the expression of emotions. Through the ages, music has inspired people with hope, kindled their love, given voice to their joys, cheered them for valorous deeds and soothed their despairing souls. Music has played a great part in perfecting human nature in the drama of life. The beating of the heart, the flow of the blood, the play of the muscles, the pulsations of breath are all part of our great body symphony, and it's like a synthesizer all in one. Unlike in classical music, where there is a greater focus on the display of technical and other skills, the modern lyricists stress more on the lyrical power, judiciously well balanced with the right selection of a raga. Scale is different from raga, and both have been used to compose light music. There is nothing like classical or unclassical, scientific or unscientific in music. It is a mistake if we think light music is unclassical. It has been formalized, familiarized as Geetavali in the earlier days and later as the Lalita Sangeetam. Except classical music and folk music, there was a time all of the songs used to be part of some category were identified as Lalita Sangeetam, including Bhavagitas and film songs. Right from the beginning of the century, there has been a parallel approach of the light songs being composed based on Carnatic music and some other by importing from North Indian classical and, in certain cases, melodies borrowed from outside the country. Sri B. Rajanikanth Rao, he was the ex-director for All India Radio Station, a literary giant and a music composer, and he has composed many songs for which Bahubali Garu has given voice in those days. Sri B. Rajanikanth Rao opines that it's the fault of the singer if he is not able to deal with certain delicate light emotions based on classical ragas. Like, it's not just reading. I'm a bit nervous to sing for all of you, but I'll just tell you one example. Say, Sehana is there. It's a classical rag, but I attempted on a light piece of it, whether it comes out neatly or not. In many of the Akashwani light music programs, we hear Hindola, Keravani, Abheri, Bahudari, Kalyani, Maya Mara Gola, Charukesi, Sarasangi, Nataka Priya,